did in my center console. Sides and back were sore, my muscles from that shit, it was intense. It really was. You know, and but hopefully I'll be coming back here pretty soon. You know, I haven't really been making videos because I don't have anything to make videos of. System a lot, you know, what am I going to do next, well, I think I got it figured out, I'm not sure, I'll just have to free ball it and see, hope everything works out good like this one did, and, but first comes first, I got to pay bills. I've been behind on my bills, and she's just been catching up with me, so I've just been trying to lay low, you know, but you guys that watch my videos, you know, I appreciate y'all getting a hold of me on YouTube saying, you know, hey man, I loved your videos. I watch them all the time. You know, it just makes me feel better, you know, that I guess you could consider me a role model for some people, for some of y'all. You know, that just makes me feel good. And it just makes me want to get back in the game 10 times harder. And come out swinging, you know what I mean? So, but as for the system, probably going to, I really don't want to cut on the box because my buddy helped me build this box and he passed away in October. But, I mean, he helped me do a lot, so I'm considering, you know, just cutting. I was considering, you know, before he died, pull the whole box out, redo it all, you know, but now I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, just cut the face plates off, redo it, 812s, you know, really haven't picked a name brand, you know, or any type of 12s yet. It's most likely Crossfire. I was gonna run two Crossfire 8Ks, the 18 volt versions, but they don't like anything below 14 volts. So I'm not really gonna run that because I don't think I'd be able to fit enough batteries and alternators in here to sustain over 14 volts. So I'm gonna run the 12 volt versions and just do 14 volt batteries charging the 16. This motherfucker's riding my ass. Fuck you. And the bitch you rode in on, I will shoot your ass. But, I'm gonna try and fit three alternators in this motherfucker. We'll see how that goes. Most likely not gonna have the AC. So, I usually ride with the windows down anyways. But I'm for real about to fucking shoot this motherfucker. Fucking ride my ass. Probably the same motherfucker that made my girl wreck on Cross Lake Bridge. Goddamn 18 wheeler.